This is about being precise and having body control. You always can add speed later once you perfect the movements.
Ready, go.
Sharp, sharp, sharp. Control, control. Now when you hit the other one, then you go vertical.
Oh, my bad, my bad. Good effort.
And hey, when you guys make
get the hands up, get the hands up, get the hands up, get the hands up.
Run, run, run. Good.
Hey, head nice up, head nice up, head nice up, head nice up.
Run.
You don't have to head there. Your feet are going to be somewhere in the neighborhood of the cone.
Good effort, Stormy.
On the cone. Don't worry about that. Don't break the stride. Sharp cut.
Good effort, man.
Come on,
man.
Don't reach. Don't reach. Run through
right
it.
There.
Run through it.
Here we go. Now
we're
cutting on the other foot. Same thing, okay?
Hustle in, Davis.
Hop through it, then you want to run through it. Have body control. These are approximate distances. Your stride is not set by the dip, okay? So don't chop your feet.
I haven't heard one of you guys say nice stroke, coach.
Nice stroke, coach.
Oh, it's kind of late now.
Nice throw, coach.
See, we're out of control.
Nice throw, coach.
We're out of control. Under control, under control. You're reaching all over the place. Here we go. Nice and smooth. Pick him up. Put him down.
Sorry,
that's
honey.
It. Sharp. That's it. Better. That's better.
All the way through.
If they're fingertips, they're good, baby.
All the way through.
Got to look. Got to be looking.
Good effort,
Stormy.
I love
how you're working. Good effort,
Stormy.
Keep moving the arm.
I'm fast in the rest
of the way. My bad, David.
Ah, you gotta run. You gotta run.
Right there, fingertips, baby. Come on. I got mine. You're moving now. You're weak, right? You're moving.
Bam. Now he's just got run, run, run.
There we go.
Here we go, Carver. Once you get there, run. Just sprint. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Now look. Good.
Ah. Turf monster got him. Turf monster.
I like the burst, though, after the break.
That dropped out right in there, man. Here we go, Putney. Here we go. Heads up, big man. Oh!
Good.
Come on, you dog. Look what you got.
Just turn around quick now. Turn! Keep moving the arm.
Sideways.
There you go, Stormy.
Oh my goodness!
Where'd that come from?
Here we go. Push up.
We got three different balls, right? Three of them. This little monkey ball.
There he goes.
Don't stop running.
Keep moving the arms.
All right, we're about to coach Ray. Switch up.
I think you got to go to that. Stand. Go.
Break it down. Break it down. Slide.
Good, good. Good job. Good. Next.
Let the running back go. Let the running back choose off of your butt.
Set, go. Get there. Break it down. Good. Ah, you got a little off balance. Let's try it again. Good job. That's why you want to come under control and under balance. And bring your hips down. Here we go. Good work, though. Set, go. Break it down.
Butt down.
Butt down more level.
Good. Older guys, be a little more forceful with it. Here we go, set, go. Break it down. Good. DB's coming to you. Good. Keep pushing. Good job.
Well,
what you do is you break them down and you let the DB come to you, okay? You let the DB come to you. He chooses the side. You shield block that way. The running back goes the other way. Here we go, set, go. Break it down. Good, push. Now see how the shield is? If I went that way, now the running back knows he's got his cut underneath. Here we go. Set, go. Break it down, coach. Good. Good job. Good shield. Exactly. Down. Nice, stay balanced.
Stay balanced. Good.
You want to break down about right here.
Right here. Yeah, one little juke now, right? You want a little juke.
Right okay.
Position.
I'll come to you.
Break down earlier.
Go. I need to ground him
break it down.
Break down. Break down. Break down. Good.
Break
people's thumbs up.
Hey, now don't forget to get out. Now you guys are starting on your burst. Make sure you guys get used to break. Getting out of your stance. You okay? Possible still. Don't let that change. Go. Break it down.
Focus on breaking down as soon as you can, 3 to 4 yards. Remember your purpose. Remember your purpose.
Set, go. Get there, start breaking it down.
Good.
You just keep shielding. Has everybody win?
No.
Everybody's win, huh?
Once, but not twice.
Let's go twice. Everybody twice. Twice for the little guys. Any of my little guys win twice? Okay, if you win twice, give me 10 push-ups and 10 sit-ups. If you win twice, here we go. Older guys, after you guys have won twice, you get 15. Here we go, let's go. And go. Break it down.
Good.
Good job, good job, good job right there. Good job.
Big arms are like this, right? You want to get them out. So get them out right now. Show them. No, don't. Show them. Get your butt down. Get your thumbs together. Get your arms out. So if you're breaking down with your arms out, you got more space in between. If your arms are back, I'm closer to you. I can get mine quicker. Make sense? All right, let's do it now. Show me. Show me the money. Good. Good.
Good job. If you go that way, you're running up and
come
the other way.
Ready? Go. Break down. Good feet. Come on, back. Good feet. Good.
Go.
Try to get your elbows inside.
Move it.
Elbows inside. Show me. Help. There you go. Good. Thumbs together.
Just like that. Here we go. Set. Go. Break it down.
Arms extended. Extend your arms.
Okay.
Thumbs together. Butt down. Good. Way to fight. Good job.
Okay.
Good job.
Good.
Woo! You wear me out.
I know, huh?